Under the glowing Eiffel Tower, the men's gold medal match between Sweden and Germany brought the beach volleyball to a wonderful close. The German team of Clemens Wickler and Nils Ehlers had beaten the defending champions Norway on their way to this final. David Ahman and Jonathan Hellvig had overcome the Tokyo bronze medalists Qatar to secure their chance to win gold. The Swedes were leading 5-3, but the German pair managed to stay in touch. There were not many easy points. Germany were defending really well. But Hellvig determinedly found the lines for Sweden. It was 11-6 to the team in blue. As the first set progressed, Hellvig and Ahman began to take control. They were 10 points in front with set point. One set to nothing to the Swedish team. The pressure was now on the Germans to try and take the match to a third set. In the early stages, they were competing well. They pulled it back to 4-3. But picking up the action deeper into the second set, and Germany were now chasing the match. They were 18-11 down and were made to work very hard as the Swedish defence was strong. They managed to earn 1 point to cut the deficit. The Swedish team had fought their way to the brink of the Olympic title. And with this final rally, it was done. Sweden were Olympic champions in two sets. The bronze medal went to Anders Mol and Christian Sorum of Norway. Germany's Clemens Wickler and Nils Ehlers won the silver. And the gold medal and Olympic champions were David Ahman and Jonathan Hellvig of Sweden.